National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Lake County in northeastern Illinois until 7:45 p.m. At 6:59 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Wauconda, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include Waukegan, Buffalo Grove, North Chicago, Gurnee, Mundelein, Vernon Hills, Zion, Grays Lake, Libertyville, Lake Fork, Lake Forest, Beach Park, Wauconda, Island Lake, Long Grove, Park City, Lincolnshire, Gages Lake, Hawthorne Woods and Kildare. Including the following interstates: Interstate 94 between mile markers 7 and 20, Interstate 294 between mile markers 7 and 20. This includes College of Lake County, Great Lakes Naval Training Center, Lake County, Illinois Fairgrounds, Lake Forest College, and Six Flags Great America. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest